something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions
remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
The start of something larger, but no word yet on whether Laura Sand was among the victims.
Ugh.